Ladies and gentlemen, Tracey O'Farrell.
His name was Mike, and he was tall and blonde and very handsome. We did everything together. Chorus, drama club, show choir. He called me up one day at my part-time job. I was a cashier at CVS. And he said as soon as I was done, I should come right over because his parents were out and they wouldn't be home for hours. Well, after a shellacking of my Aquanet hairspray, a dousing of my Love's Baby Soft cologne, and a smearing of my frosted pink Wet n Wild lipstick, I hightailed it over to Mike's house. When I arrived, I was breathless, nervous, a little lightheaded from all of the cheap chemicals in my beauty products.
I can hear the bells, today's just the start.